the hood and the town on my back. And plus, the hoodie be on even when I'm not strapped. Pull up like you want it, then fuck it, let's get it. You know we don't know how to act. And I threw a zen in my Henny, so I can't remember a thing after that. That's that Beamer, well, I'm after.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Goddamn TV, man. We back with another video, man. And today we have some news. NYPD went into Wagner houses and took down members of the Chico gang. According to Daily News, they were allegedly connected to 21 shootings out of Harlem. Overall, 13 suspects were arrested in this indictment, but only 5 were taken in on August 18th, 2021. The other members were already locked up. Investigators uncovered 14 semi-automatic pistols, ammo, and heroin. The indictment traces back basically from November 2018 all the way up to July 2021. These are just a few picks from their arrests. Man, the feds are definitely closing in on a lot of people. They are not letting up, especially because shootings have been like sky high in New York as of lately. I hate to say it though, man, but it's true. As you can see, this is like the second bus, and plus there's a bunch of other rappers that are also arrested. So man, keep your head on a swivel. Let me know your thoughts down below. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell to get notified when I drop a new video. And I'm gonna see you in the next one.
Circle the courts or the benches with it. A place where them niggas forever with it. I want you to think I was never with it till you in the room getting hella stitches. Vin Diesel, I'm breaking the gas. You can't do the dash, you fuck on your dad. Switch your sides, won't get you help, cause we still on that shit, so you won't get a pass. If you talking to me, you should.